When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la cha. Baby, so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada.
It's him?
Look at the tank! It's Richter's number!
This is the one! The Schwinia who drove us from the motherland.
Papa, I thought you'd be happier.
Who says I'm not?
They'll give you a promotion for this!
They'll give us all promotion for this!
I didn't want the promotion. Not this way, anyhow.
Copy that, Dix. Sarge.
Let's keep it Dix, okay?
You got it, Sarge.
I thought the French had already cleared this area.
Yeah, and a piss-poor job they did of it, too. The forest is still lousy with mines and barricades. Second Battalion can't move in till it's clear.
Wouldn't that be more of a job for the engineers?
Damn right. But the boys Battalion sent in haven't been heard from in 2 days. Take 2 men and flank our advance. We're headed up that way.
Nice and quiet.
Look sharp. Crowd OP over that ridge.
Check it out! Friendlies!
Here.
on here?
Medic!
It's Private Krupen. He's one of them engineers that went missing.
What happened, Krupen?
Jerry, we found a whole bunch of them in... like a storage depot. The Frenchies must have missed them.
Big surprise there.
The depot's probably off the main road. That way.
We'll take care of it. Huxley, take two guys and scout on ahead.
Right.
Guzzo, Nichols, you're with me. Jim, Sherman's took out my whole squad.
It's gonna be all right, soldier.
Feindliche Truppen verlassen die
Stadt! Hilfe! Wir sind getroffen! Wir sind getroffen!
Road. Engage
Take
across the road. We gotta get across this road.
Out of here! Move!
Engage across the road.
Hey,
Almost in position, boys. We take out that barricade, we're sitting pretty.
How the hell are we supposed to do that?
Got a perfectly good mortar here not being put to use.
Barricade's clear.
Rest of the forest is clear too, Dix.
Alright, Guzzo. Radio command. Area's clear.
This the same command who told us the area was already clear?
I'm getting real tired of that mouth of yours, Guzzo. The Sarge may have put up with it, but I won't. You reading me?
Yep. I gotcha, Sarge.
You had that one coming, Guzzo.
From what I heard, it was quite the ass-chewing.
No, the Americans are rightly miffed. We were supposed to take this river days ago. Command, you know, he's too conservative. Fortune favors the bold.
Kind of hard to do with Jerry pinning our convoys down.
That ends upon our arrival, Sergeant. It ends when we get up there.
Let's move!
Move across the river!